Look, that cloud's just walking right up that valley.
Yeah, well, we're fine. Hope that sucker don't come walking over here.
No, because, well, this is coming this way, so the odds are that ain't coming.
That flag's blowing like that.
Yeah, that's true. But I think that's gonna... Yeah, look at that. That flag's blowing the opposite way that cloud's coming. This is neat. That's just wild.
This is White Mountain, you said, right?
That's White Mountain, yeah.
Right there on the left?
They call it Mount White.
Oh.
Yep.
We're gonna eat these later.
Put a little barbecue sauce on. Tastes like chicken.
Browner than that, but it works.
I guess we just assume we need to be done by 8.
Covered up pretty good. This is the rough part, right?
It's coming up.
Well, I might as well stay here or something, or someone's going to have to tow me up. I don't think a two-wheel drive is going to do that.
All ass.
Do they get in low gear or high?
What's that?
Do they get that in low gear or high?
I'm going ahead and high.
Okay.
Get as much momentum as I can get.
Hey, Lou!
Four-wheel drive and high gear.
Right.
Punch it.
That's what I'm doing.
Jonathan, it's pretty packed.
It's
so
what?
I'm gonna sink in and I just haul out.
Alright.
They got a tendency to slide downhill, and that's a lot steeper than what we just came up.
Yeah. I think I value more my life more than hitting the top of that peak.
Yeah.
Sure is something up here, though, huh?
It is.
Can you do a time delay? Well, I was thinking about using the bikes in the mountain for the backdrop. Unless you could get up higher there. How do you know when it...